Ja.
Oh my fucking gosh. Finally. Okay. Yes. We're good now. Thank you. Yes, you have a great night, Sam. What is this? Why does this one look like this? I don't even trust to eat this. It's a cherry one, but it looks like that. It's got all that white stuff running through it. It looks like it was like... It looks like it's like a mixture of two.
And I'm not eating it.
Yeah, these are just my blue light blocking glasses. So they're not like... It's not like prescription or anything. I just started getting a little bit of a headache. So I kind of want to just see if this would help. But yeah. Okay, we're back. Let me make an announcement. Perfect. Fair enough. Work busy can be good, you know? But that's good. I have been great, Dominique. Yeah.
I'm not too busy at work. It's been a little slow for me. Oh my gosh, I fucking swear. If I get disconnected again, I'll be pissed.
I'm eating a lot of the strawberry ones. They're actually by the Yum Earth brand. I got them like 30 or 50, 50% off, I think. So, fuck yeah. I'll take it. Oh, yeah, Dominique, I don't even think... Have you been here for any of the, are any of our world adventures? Because we're now in Egypt, and we had our curse, which I don't know if you've seen my latest videos, but you'll see that's what the experience was when it happened. It was fucking nutty, but, yeah. Mr. Phase 2, Dominique. I'm digging the look here, actually. Oh, lollipop, the glasses, wearing black. I like this. I'm trying to think what else would go with my look here, you know? You know, guys, like, look at that. You know? Something about the look, you know? I don't know. I kind of like it. Kind of like it. Just simming. Just playing some Sims 3. Okay. Dude, Dominique, it was so freaking crazy. Let me tell you. Space buns? You're saying space... Oh! I know what you're talking about now. Like the two buns on the side. I gotta be careful. I'm holding a sticky lollipop. Like the ones that stick on the sides, yeah? Hi, Ariam. I am back for now. Hopefully we don't have any major issues. Okay. We're gonna go overseas. So... I got you. Well, Ariel, welcome back. Holy rocks. I forgot, guys. Last night, before getting off, we went rock hunting. So let me go ahead. Ooh, some palladium. Let's smelt all our goodies. Diamonds are good. I feel like crystal ball fine. Tanzanite. I'm just gonna cut everything into a ball. Honestly, fuck it. Oh my gosh, the Lumarius. Yeah, wait a minute. Luminarius? Wait. Luminarius gem. I'm gonna make this heart-shaped. The most expensive thing I can do. Yellow sapphire. We'll do that. Red and Dominique, thank you for the gifties. Also, thank you, Desi. Hi. Missed you too. Yeah, I'm glad you could make it tonight. We're going to be doing some more world adventures, of course. That is what we're currently working towards. Emeralds? Sure. Smoky quartz? This... I can already tell you it's not worth it, but I'm going to do it anyway, because fuck it. Like, you know? Moslug, right? Moslug, welcome back. Yes, I know, we are back. I just... Hopefully the internet stays stable. I think it's just because of the weather. There's a lot of, like, weather and stuff going. Weather is weathering, so... In a bad way. Hi, Shan. It has been a bit. Welcome back. How are you? How have you been? Thank you for the gifties. Thank you, Reticles, too, for the gifties. I don't need to hold on to this, by the way. Deathflower? That can hang out in there. I kind of like the snake charming basket. That's cute. I'm going to hold on to the well fragments. I'm going to hang on to the jars. The Egyptian tomb collection, because it's a work in progress. All right, Griel. Back to Egypt. Where is it? Oh, no. Wait. This one? Travel. Okay. So, guys, I'm pretty sure we found the, Wait, what is it? This. The Relic of Life. So now we're going to get back to Egypt, and we're going to turn it in. So that's where we were left off with. You to do with the death flower, one thing that you can do with it, you can actually give it to the Grim Reaper. So if you die and your sim has happened to like be holding it in their inventory, they will give it to the Reaper and he will basically let you live. But yeah. Oh, Ariel, thank you so much for the confettis. I love that one. That one's so fun. It's so fun and like flashy. I like it. Go hot tubbing? I'm sorry, Dorito, but we're probably going to have to replace this. Oh, yeah. I own a vacuum cleaner now. Actually, that is a good question, Ooh. I don't know if you can. I know you can make your own worlds. Now, making them vacation worlds, not too sure. I've never tried that. I've actually never even looked into that. I imagine you can. If you can't officially, you may be able to with mods. Shan, TikTok. I'm usually more on TikTok favor because of how fast it is. But I'm also only on TikTok tonight because my computer's been having issues when it's like dual streaming. So I'm just streaming on TikTok now. So for now, unfortunately. But yeah. Thank you, by the way, guys, for the gifties. Thank you, Ariel. Thank you, Red. Thank you, guys. Let's do this, guys. I built a Lego minifigure today because he came with a book. It's a little Ninjago minifigure. Oh, Bethy, welcome back, and hi, Holly. It's good to see you guys. Good old campsite. Hello, Cherry and Sammy. I am gaming on a computer that I built. I built it like 4 years ago, though. So, she's starting to age. I mean, this computer... completely fine if you want to just game, but gaming and streaming is where the issues arise. So thank you, Holly. Thank you. Just slaying the day away, you know. I'm also just gonna be sucking on lollipops, and it really helps complete the look. I'll show you later. This is my third one I'm finishing right now. All right, we're giving her the relic.
Sasume bonita.
Wait. We need to read the story. Okay. Dorito receives a phone call from Zara Diab. Thanks for sending in the information. According to the data, the tomb of the desert ocean is an underground oasis, a vast source of water for centuries. You must survive its depths to find the relic of life and return it to me. This is Zara Diab signing out.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Nibagi?
So we've done that. We survived the depths. Here we go. Incredible. How you secured the second relic. Simply incredible. Meanwhile, I've been tracking down the final one with both the book and the data. I believe the town's relic merchant, Rania Badawi, knows the location of the third relic. The merchant is an odd fellow, though, and a shrewd trader. so it's doubtful the information will be easy to get. Pay the merchant a visit and try to obtain the information. It just means we have to work our magic a little bit. Our little Dorito dust magic. Hi, Erica. And Thumper, hello. Oh my gosh, wait. Thumper, like, IRL? Oh, fuck. Are they okay? Like, what do you do? Honestly, Kirsten, I just heard thunder, so I can't wait for my internet to go out again. Oh, okay. Go to her house and she just leaves.
Blondie McConso.
Are we even friends with her? Her face isn't loaded. She didn't move her mouth. Wait, I gotta be friends with you. Friendly introduction. It's because I have French culture. That's right.
Too far out?
Never.
Barzo, what we cover? What we got?
Later.
Wait. No ghost stories.
Barzo, Miss Badula.
Into Wama
Farzi. Mini Barzo.
Farble. Websy Nabadu.
Farble. Websy Nabadu.
Baba? Or Herbo. He's a vomited.
Art Tob. Buitsi, Atu.
Sadu. Zeep. Sasha, my. Arbo. Arbo Gwen.
From Fallout Boy? That's fair, Ash.
Amble.
I think I may have heard that before, too. Warp Grumble. I've also. A common one is the Doctor from Doctor Who.
Ned. Stoop. Lusa baza diva zay sabu wasu.
Ipara halabun.
Ebi hurma. Klebo fata.
Furby nerb.
Na bubla. Your.
Ya blanc minis yanu.
She's friendly, so what if I just say, like, wait.
Ribby twibs.
Her sim is friendly.
Chambi lork na chenji. Chib na dora. Dwag.
Selba. Selba Nabnor.
Do Zabaweep.
Nice. We're friends.
Abba Nawu. Now Wiz.
Barzo.
Ebi Tor.
Bloody gosh.
Nah.
Ziba Duke.
Mm-hmm.
Maha. Wushwa.
Now what? Oh, here we go. Reina Badawi appears to be quite interested in a free meal. They will share their information with you, but only if you bring them a fresh plate of shawarma. That is so cute. Oh, shit. How am I going to... Oh, I can make it. I can buy it. I just need to bring her... Okay, I was going to say, because there's no way I can cook it. I can't cook it here. Dude, is here... Here's the... Oh, thank you, Haley. Thank you so much. Yeah, I'm just... They're my blue light glasses, so I don't actually wear glasses. I hope I don't have to one day. Maybe I would, but... I mean, if I do, I do, right? My mom does, but she didn't always have to, so we'll see. But yeah, they're just like blue light blocker stuff. Yeah, so unfortunately, Ariel, here's the problem. Every time I use Enthuse About Cats, no sim wants to hear it. Like, it never ends in a good way. It's always a negative interaction, and it's so annoying. Because it's like, bro, seriously? Like, no one likes cats. The only sims you can talk to about animals are probably going to be people from, like, Appaloosa... Wait, is it Appaloosa Plains? Yeah. So rigged. Where's my thing? This thing. Wait a minute. Let me charm for tips. Dorito's getting pretty good. Have I not heard this song? What is this? Indie? I feel like I haven't heard this before. I've heard it in mine. Just kidding. I wonder who sings that. Look at. We got a snack. We got a little snack. Oh my gosh, we got the little snake. Dustin, welcome to the stream. Thank you for the follow. Yeah, little snake. Look at his little teeth. He's bobbing his head. You got this, Dorito. Oh, he's cheering me on. My first fan. Red, thank you for the gifties. He's got red marks. Dorito. Did he literally just kiss the snake? I don't think I could do that. I could not. Oh, dude's gonna tip? Where does he put the money? Don't put it in the He just drops it on the snake. Okay. Look how tall the snake is getting. Lara, thank you for the rose. Welcome to the stream. I wonder how that would go, Red. We're gonna have to get curses more often. He's really digging it. How much is he giving us? Let me see. 38 simoleons? Nice. Thank you, Marissa. I appreciate your face. I do too, Star. Sims 3 is my favorite. Hi, Halers. Welcome to the stream. I want to see if he's going to, like, kiss the snake again. Oh. Oh. Oh, he tried to. Is it 3 p.m. yet? It is. All right, put the snake away. It's spooky but cute at the same time. It's like both. Okay. Mr. Face 2, glad you could be on here tonight. That's fair, that's fair. I've played Sims 4. I do like its building, but yeah, I'm just a Sims 3 girly, you know? I love Sims 3, it's my favorite. It really is. There's just so much to it, you know? Okay, we're here for shawarma. They should sell it. If they don't, I was gonna say, if I have to go home for this $10 meal, I'll be pissed. Oh! They are jamming over there. Here is your shawarma, as requested.
Varble flans, mana.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh. I just tabbed over this and all I see is shawarma. But I have to scroll up. Okay.
Shubad?
Okay. That meal is quite scrumptious. You've earned the information you seek. You must go to the Great Pyramid to find the Relic of Eternity. You may want to pack extra food and supplies. Okay, let's do this, you guys. I think we're going to the big one, the big pyramid. Let's get some goodies. We're gonna sell, get some goodies. Come on, Doritos. Come on. Dude, motherfucker, he's going the wrong way. Good sir, you might need to use the bathroom. Such a throwback, Ash. Can't sing it so much. We need this. Give me like 10 of those. Honestly, give me like 20 of them. Fuck it, we have money. Okay. And I already have the incense holder. I have the Sultan's Keep All. We also bought a Kespa. So, I think we own everything here. I love this song. This song is great. Isn't this called Animal? I think it is. Dorito, let's get a little dance going. I love The Sims dancing. Everybody Talks to Marissa. That's a good one too, though. I like that one as well. I don't really hear music from them anymore. Do they still make music? Red, thank you for the confetti and the roses. Oh, is it really loud here? How loud is it? Like, could you guys not hear me? Visit the Great Pyramid. Here we go. Here we go. Thank you for the finger heart and the disco love and the hand hearts. Thank you, Red. All right, here we go, guys. Are you ready? We probably should have used the bathroom before we go. We should use the bathroom before we go. Then we'll do pyramid. Actually, wait a minute. Is there any, like, pit stops on the way? Here. The Camp Moon, I guess. Really, Dorito? He's gonna leg it. Oh, we're gonna use this, too. Ariel, thank you for the finger hearts as well. Perf. I'm hoping... Yes, there's an outhouse. These are so cute. I love these little, like, side places. No sink? It's okay. At least there's toilet paper. Can't complain too much. To the Great Pyramid. Thank you guys for the finger hearts. Those are cute. Nova, this is The Sims 3. Yeah, honestly, Erica, it's actually not... Today was warm, annoyingly. Dude, where was the winter? I swear, we did not get a good winter. I like the cold weather, because it's just so much easier to, like, bundle up, you know? And then when it's, like, super hot, I was gonna say, what the fuck is that? I thought it was, like, the sunrise for a minute. But I'm just like, I feel like in the summer it's just harder, because then it's like, I don't know, keeping cool sucks. I much prefer to be cold over being, like, too hot. Yeah, literally. It wasn't much. This fucking... You call yourself an explorer. This fucking guy. All you gotta do is touch the door. Give it a little thud, right? Come on, Dorito. Show him how it's done. Bro. Oh my gosh, look at the dead people. Okay, any story to them? Can we read anything on the walls? I would like to know what happened. Because sometimes they tell you cute little stories like, oh, I should be finding a way out anytime now. And it's not. It's sad though. I definitely smell a trap, for sure. Definitely smelling some traps here. Find a hidden door, fully explore tomb, open a treasure chest, go hot tubbing. All right, Dorito. Someone's got their priorities straight. Now, what do we do? Not all of these are movable. Only... So this middle one's movable? How about this one? This one's cool looking.
Awesome. Fosco, wanna boggle.
So these ones you can't move. I imagine the game is just going to want me to just, like, push these? Sure. Oh! Alright. I'll take it. That's fine. Can I just move this off of this, though? I don't want this in the way, because this is going to be my campsite, I think. We'll just get those really out of the way. For now. Okay. Look, there's loot for us. Aw, that sucks, Nick. I'm sorry. Sorry I was so, like, brutal for you. If it helps, I would gladly take that. Of course, then I'd probably complain because I work outside sometimes. So, in all honesty. Ooh. So we're looking for the Relic of Eternity. Guys. Dorito's about to do a special little move to get through this fire. Cartwheel? I love when he does the cartwheel. I don't even know if it's a cartwheel. I think it's a flip. I think he literally just goes into it with, like, a flip. Like that. That is so cool. Call it flip. Flip. I'm gonna do it again. It's so cool. Greedo is such a little badass. Thank you, Jacquemo. Hi, Katie. How are you? Oh my gosh. Well, good morning, Katie. What the fuck? What time is it for you? Don't we have like two star keystones now? We have two of them. Can I open it? Okay, I can. Because sometimes doors will not open. So what's the point of... Oh, I bet you. See, since Dorito is so brave. So this is the way we probably were going to originally go. And then, yeah, look at that. So we have two keystones, and then I bet you this would probably have disabled the fire here. I could be wrong, though. Maybe not. Oh, okay, game. It just gets rid of the fire behind us. I mean, that's fine. I feel like we should keep going that way, but like... Oh my gosh, there's so much to explore. Let's just stick our little star over here. Oh my gosh, okay, I always like the obvious hidden doors, but this is really cute though. I like the detail. These freaking arrows, dude, will put your Sims to sleep. See through the walls, I can't. Ooh. Oh, neat. Okay, you know what? We're gonna come right back to that. Dorito's a little bit tired. Damn it, game. Move objects on. Do you think we can just do that right here? Yes, we can. I do, Katie. Yes, I do. So we're probably going to actually buy, using like our lifetime happiness reward, like our lifetime happiness points. I'm probably going to do like some kind of like youth potion or something for him, or maybe even doing a clone. We'll see when we get there. We have some time. Jungle Adventure, right, Ash? There. A well-rested Dorito. Time to collect some goodies. Okay. Let's fuck it. Cross it. I love that. So much. Okay, so usually the trick here. Ooh. What's it say? Ooh. By using five canopic jars in a sarcophagus, an ancient being may join your household. I like that. Okay. Time to collect. Gimme. Okay, so we need to cry at all of the, like, the remains. Because it might possibly unlock something. So far, no luck. How about these ones? Yep, there's one. Okay, it was just this one so far. Time to stick my hand in a hole. Ooh. Kiki. Oh my gosh. What kind of Subway cookie? I miss Subway cookies. I haven't had one in a little while. Did they get smaller, or have they always been that size? Maybe I'm like... Maybe it's Crumble Cookie that's kind of fucking me. Because I swear their cookies were a little bit bigger. Not so much in thickness, more so in, like, width. Like, I just feel like they... I felt like they spread out more, but maybe they didn't. Oh shit, am I stuck in here? Dude, what if there's a mummy in here?
Oh, Barsinar.
There's, oh shit. Maybe they're friendly. Dorito? He's thinking about fish. Can I see their lips? Hold on a second. I see something there. And an eye? What the fuck? Guys? Dorito, no, not again. We beat this one. Now what? Are we friends? Oh shit. We turned them into ashes. What can I do with this? Yep. Time to clean you up. Oh, is that all I could do? Oh my gosh. This game. This fucking game. Hello, Lynn. How are you? Well, time to look back inside again. Yes, give me your loot. That poor mummy. Come on, Doritos. Well, that was eventful. There's more. You can kind of see the walls. Is this like an area? That was kind of neat. The first mummy of the day. All right, good luck, Dorito. Think we can cross this? I think we can. I'm not sure if there's some kind of achievement to get from this. I'm gonna do it. Come on, Doritos. Oh, damn it. You know, I was bound to get caught by one of them. It just knocks you out. There. That is so cool when they do that. I'm gonna call it. Yeah, there's gotta be a way to open that. I feel like this should open. Oh, it's totally not opening. There's that, right? Oh, there's a freaking door right here. I remember this. Okay. This one looks really pretty. Ooh. Come on, Dorito. You got it. Oh, nice. Another King's Fragment for the sarcophagus. Nice. I wonder what the chance of getting hit by one of those, like, you know, the darts. Nope. Okay. Crying to those didn't do anything. That's okay. Hi, Natalie. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for the follow. Bunny, we just fought a mummy. Oh, neat. How do we get to that side? Oh. Well, that's not too bad. Not when we have the Axe of Pegu on our side. Jay, thank you for the follow as well. Welcome to the community. Oh, sweet. I think we just unlocked the stairs. Don't worry. There'll be more, though, Bunny. Don't you worry. I'm really hoping that we can actually get another curse, because that was freaking intense. It's one of those features that make you forget that you're playing The Sims. It's actually wild. Ew, I hate that there's so many bugs in these things. I found medium quality dried food. How exciting. I feel like there's more hidden rooms here. It just feels like a waste of space. Anything that's like blacked out always is a room, automatically. I'm always assuming it's a hidden room. The game is trying to put on some tricks and hide its good loot. Ooh, money bag. See, guys? I really wish they painted the ceilings. Because, like, look at this. I'm going to do it for them if the game will let me, okay? I'm going to try to show you, like, how much more immersive it could be. The white ceilings, just not doing it for me. You know, popcorn ceiling? It looks great in Dorito's home, but not in this. Testing cheats enabled true. Let's actually do this one. Oh, we could do that. Or I could even do like this one. You know? Yeah. Cracked one's probably better, right? Like, look how much nicer that is. If they went that extra mile. Granted, like, who's gonna see the ceilings? Not many people see the ceilings. But, like, look how much better that looks, even. Doesn't that feel... Yeah, that's so much better. It feels more tomb-like, you know? Yeah, that's nicer. Because then it's like this. I probably made it way more noticeable for you guys now. But that's okay. Alright, hopefully there's no random traps on the floor when I walk in here. I'm assuming it's completely safe. I'm checking right now because I don't trust it. There's gotta be a trap. I know it. No? What'd we do? What'd I do? What was that? Dorito got a good treasure? Salt and Sam magic gnome? Maybe I should hold on to some of these gnomes. I bet you there's more into there's more that goes into this. Also this. Can I just disarm it?
Nobby-loo.
The answer is yes. I can. We're doing good. I found some turquoise gem. Not that good. Some goodies. My favorite one, Lay, would be actually I'm pretty vanilla with this, but Sunset Valley. I honestly like base game. Sunset Valley is my favorite. It's my home. It just feels so home-like, and I love it a lot. That one's my favorite one. My favorite world location to travel to is definitely going to be China. I like all three of them, of course. Even Egypt, like this has been a great experience still. But China is my favorite one in terms of world locations to explore to, vacation to. My favorite all-time world just to play, Sunset Valley. Mainly because it just feels like home. Okay, the green one, of course. That's the main one. I think we're getting progress. Wow, Dorito, what did we find? A hallway? That's definitely a hidden door. Spookers. Time to inspectacles. Find a hidden door. Well, game, I found one. Easy lifetime happiness points. Ooh, give me that. Do you see this? Do you guys see that? All right, game. Forgot the camera will do that if I look off like this. Trying to make it do it again. All right, game, piss off. Because now it won't do it again. Do we just cry at all the more remains? Ah, it's that one. Dude, I really wish there was, I wish I could, like, turn off the story progression. Like, the stories in this world, because I keep hearing all of, like, the details of what's going on with everybody. It's just like, eh. Ooh. This is definitely suspicious. Okay. Honestly, screw it. I'm just gonna pull this. Maybe one more time. Push far. Alright, Dorito. Into the flames it goes. Come on, Dorito. You got this, man. You got this. We're here for moral support. That looks so freaking heavy. Oh, shit. Oh, we took down two of them. Come on, Dorito. Almost there. Game, I swear. Okay. Let me see. Oh, fuck yeah. Hell yeah, Red. Thanks. I thought I needed City Hall for that shit. Thanks. That's super useful. Go ahead, Dorito. Am I on fire? Okay, hang on. It's okay. I came prepared. Shit, guys. That was a little dangerous. Okay. Oh, some goodies. There's gotta be more goodies around here. That was a little spooky. Yeah, alabaster isn't really worth much. Now we push far. We'll take out one of the flames. There. And that probably gets rid of the rest of the fire, right? No? Two things lit up. This, these two. Oh, they lit up too. They don't light up yet. Aw, Dorito's getting a little tired. Copper. I'm just gonna sell some of the stuff as I go. It's nice to be able to sleep wherever we want. It literally is a watering... I know, it's quite... Yes, it's our watering can. It works, though. We're really not doing too bad here. Yes, it's a grape one. I really like the bold flavor of grape. You know what I want? I want some grape jam. I feel like it's harder to find that. At least at Target. I haven't found any, like, grape jam. Grape jelly, easy, right? But, like, jam is supposed to be better than jelly, right? It's got, like, more of the fruit in it. Or even, like, a preserve. Wouldn't it be interesting? I would like to have, like, a grape preserve or something. You know? I like it. It's so yummy. Right, Red, right. It's like jelly, sure, right? Like, we have, there's plenty of grape jelly, but what about jam? Oh my gosh, yes, Desi. Anything blue is automatically better. Like, okay, there's this Jones soda, and they have berry lemonade soda, and it's blue, and it's so fucking good. It's just so good. Okay, I'm gonna look it up. Smucker's. Smucker's has it. Smucker's. I'm going to see if I can get it nearby. It says Amazon. Oh. There's jelly. Huh. Meyer. I like grape. Hi, ARC Trooper. We're looking up jelly. Super important. It's because it's jelly lollipop. Apple butter. No, I don't think I've had that, actually. Ooh. That's a rock. Hidden door. Oh my gosh, Erica. That sounds amazing.
Ah, VR.
Damn. I imagine you didn't get the recipe, huh? Family secret? That's a door. My hair getting sticky too. Oh, there's definitely tricks. This. Damn it, Dorito, you dummy. Fuck. I got torched. Well then.
Oh,
can I disarm it?
Now waga.
Dorito, I trust you. Hmm. I do too, Nyla. Welcome to the stream. Sims 3 is my favorite one, personally. Oh, shit. Alright. There. We've been lit on fire, like, 2 times tonight. Not too bad. Good start. That's funny. I gotta get rid of this fire. Well, I am being risky, I suppose. I am having him literally run through fire, so... I guess I shouldn't be surprised. Whoa, that looks cool.
Some's a wee.
I love that we got the Axe of Pegu. We had Shower in a Can on our side. Shower in a can put out fire. Joshua, yes, this is The Sims 3. So Nyla, we are playing World Adventures. It is actually the first expansion pack from The Sims 3. Pretty fucking nutty, let me tell ya. Gimme the gold. So, I feel like we need to go back. I feel like I've definitely left things back there. I love that part. Oh, I see the trickery. Oh, pull far.
Oh.
Thought you could trick me, Sims 3. We did it. Boom. Door unlocked. And, oh, we unlocked this too. But before we get into that, what's over here? Oh, shit. There's urns. Oh, neat! I got rid of the fire here, but it added more over here. My favorite. Also, I definitely forgot some goodies. How did I forget that? Oh my gosh, there's money bags. Oh, dude, there's literally shit all over the floor. How did I leave that? Oh my gosh, I'm so bad. Hi, Amanda. Oh my gosh, you've never played this one, Nyla? There's so much. This pack has a lot. I actually did just make a small video on it. It's not like super crazy. Actually, I have 2 videos recently that I made on this pack. So if you would like to see them, they're my last 2 recent posts. There's step 1 of me getting a curse lifted, and then the most recent video I just posted tonight is just talking about how Sims will use chopsticks when they're in China. Is it Abs? Thank you so much. Appreciate your face. Thank you. I've got another one coming about World Adventures, so keep a lookout. I bet you it's this gold one, right? Usually, they do that. So that's why we're crying at them, because then... Wait. Oh, I got it anyway. I didn't need to cry at that to open that. But yeah, so basically World Adventures is not only about like going on vacation and having your Sims visit new worlds and try new foods, it's also about exploration and going through like puzzles, really. So it's a really good time. Nyla, thank you for the follow. Well, and officially welcome to the community. It's 100% worth it. It's an awesome pack because you get 3 brand new worlds to explore. One of them, wait, what did that do? Did I just waste? Okay. Well, anyways, this is Egypt. So you get all this. Well, this is one world. One of the 3. You get China, Egypt, and France. Those are the 3 new locations you get to travel to. So, and they all have puzzles and tombs to explore, along with their own stories to read. Wait, what's going on? What's going on, Amanda? No freaking way. What do you do with The Sims Online? Like, what can you do with it? Is it more so just like a collecting piece? Did you buy it as more of like a collectible? Let's see. I think we've got all the goodies in this room. Guess we're going down even deeper. Narrow hallways. Any hidden doors? Where do we go, you guys? It almost sounds like I'm hearing whispering. Just checking the walls for any hidden doors. Man, I didn't check the floors. I hope there's no traps. Okay, we're fine. Find a hidden door. I do need to do... Hold on. I think I can complete this one really quickly. I need to... Okay, I'm really anal about completing, like, wishes. So, hang on. He has a wish to find a hidden door. And I can't save it to him because I have max 4, and I want to promise him that he's going to eat falafel later. But hang on. I need to leave the pyramid really quickly. Oh, wow. We were, like, really fucking deep into this. Okay, technically, did I leave the lot? I think I technically left the lot. So now we go back in the pyramid. That counts, right? It sure did. Okay. Back down to where we were. Now we come back here, which I bet you is a freaking mummy, you guys. Ah, thank you, Danielle. No, these are just my blue light blocking glasses. Oh, he's fine. What are his needs? He's getting a wee bit tired. He's a little bit peckish, too. He's doing A-okay, though. I have a little tent in my back pocket, Nyla. So this game, also, this EP is also like... So you got, like, high-quality dried food on you for storage. I have shower in a can in my storage, too, so if I get accidentally lit on fire, you know, you can put yourself out. And then we have this, which is one of the best tents you can get. Or maybe it is the best tent, because you can purchase this using the ancient coins that you find. So, like, this is our adventure journal. And this is where you can keep track of, like, our ancient coins. So I have just under 4,000 ancient coins, and... Each world location has their very own special merchant, and if you go to the special merchant, you can basically spend those ancient coins on things that can help you in the tombs. So one of those things, a tent. Yeah. All right. He'll be napping soon, but not until we have to check out what's going on. If there's a mummy in here. Looking suspicious. I think a mummy is gonna be in here for sure. This is such a setup. Definitely a setup. Aw, thank you, Danielle. More intellectual. Fair. Oh. Found a Earth Core Keystone. It can be used on matching keystone panels to unlock things. Oh, okay. No mummy. Oh, but what is this? You know what gave it away? The two tiles here. And then, of course, the wall is a little bit different. But you gotta pay attention to those little details. You might find that those little weird-looking walls lead you to other places. Speaking of that, Fennel, I have not pulled... Oh, wow. Really good call, because it's funny you say that. This is the first lever. This is the first torch lever that I have found yet. Watch this be the one that would have revealed the door. It literally is. Out of all the places I've been to, even in China so far, not a single one had a lever with a torch on it yet. Or a torch lever. So, nothing yet. Oh. Do I just... What's the point of pointing... Why would I put the keystone in then? Be kind of a waste, but I feel like this is a trap. Okay, it's fine. I guess. Wait, don't want red. Oh, Niall, I'm glad you're enjoying it. Our adventures. You should see our house. I can't wait for you to see our house, because what we did now, I've been saving our Sims money. So we have 33 grand now, but we just spent like 90,000 monies moving out. And we have like, we bought a 90,000 simoleon home. And now I'm slowly unpacking and decorating everything. So this stuff I don't really care about. Like, so for example, these brilliant cut and the crystal ball cut alabaster, they're worth what? Not much. $96. Like, I'll throw that away. 119, like, eh. But like, so like this stuff, not that worth it. But the gems that are valuable, usually like 1,000 or more. Oh, actually, I'm gonna hold on to this money bag. Maybe I'll just litter those around my house, because that might look cool too. Didn't even think about that. This one's literally like a grand. So I'm gonna hold on to that one. But yeah, so I'll show you after our trip, which we did just start, but we have about 4 more days and you can see our house. So Kayla, I really actually enjoy World Adventures. Into the Future is a big one for me. I love Into the Future. So I don't know if any of you guys have played that one. Oh, what's this? Earth Core Keystone? Earth Core. Yeah, see, it would have been a waste here. I could use it here, but I'm going to see if I can wait. Because I once again am wondering if I even need to put it down here. I'm going to disarm this one if I can. But yes, I would say Into the Future is a pretty wild experience too, if any of you guys have been able to play that EP as well. That one quite literally lets you travel into the future, back to the past, and change the future. It's incredible. There's so much to experience in this game. We don't really need to be disarming as many of them. I could just do these. There. And then I'm going to spectacles the door. The tiles, man. The tiles give it away. Okay, is this a mummy? Is this one going to be a mummy? I'm ready. Put them up. Aww. Nope, just something that has loot for me. Once again, you gotta promote that McDonald's sauce. The McDonald's sauce, guys. The WickDonald's. Has anyone tried the WickDonald's sauce yet? Holy shit, isn't it awesome? Just saying, it's really fucking good. And it's really making the McNuggets taste even better than they ever have tasted. Just saying. If you haven't tried them, you guys need to try them. So freaking good. Of course, Kayla, yeah. I do my best on trying to answer as many as I can. You know, sometimes I can miss questions, but yeah, of course. I've been playing The Sims. So I actually, my first Sim game was like The Sims 2, and this was way back in like, I want to say like 2006, okay? I think it was in 2006. We rented it even, I believe, at the time. So, and it was on the PS2. So I believe that was my first Sims game. And then I played The Sims 1 and 2 on the console, PS2. And then after that, I got The Sims 2 on PC. I think I played a little bit of The Sims 1 on PC, like the little two-dimensional one. And then, of course, Sims 3. Yeah. Sunny, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the community. We are definitely getting somewhere. In fact, Red, Death Tomb Depths Keystone. Okay, we just have an extra keystone, I would say. Which I feel like isn't a bad idea. Can I sell these? Okay, you cannot sell them. At least right now I can't. I'm gonna call a friend.
Such a week.
7 a.m. Could you imagine being up that early and existing? I literally go to bed at 7 a.m., you guys. I'm trying to fix that, though, low-key. Because it's stressful. You know what I mean? It's weird. Like, I like being up early. I like being up like that, but I don't at the same time. It's also annoying when you're going to bed and you hear the freaking birds chirping. It's like, bro, I'm trying to sleep. Birds chirping are cute and nice, but it's not so nice when you're trying to sleep. That's just me. Yeah! Westy, welcome to the stream. Am I trapped? I'm not. But that's okay. Can I jump over it? Good luck, Dorito. I believe in you. Will he do his flip? Let's find out. He sure did. Oh my gosh. Flip 3. A few flips later, he's so good at it. Do we just go this way? I mean, realistically, I could put my key in here and keep going, but let's just follow, like, the little spots. Oh! That's loot! That's a piece of something. It's either going to be a sarcophagus, or it's going to be part of a dive well. Sarcophagus. It's a plain sarcophagus, but yeah. He's tired again. Hang on. Ooh. Collect. Found some relics. There's a whole, like, relic collecting system to you guys. Okay, we need a spot for him to stay. Do I just keep going up? I guess I'll go up. He is getting really tired. Sunny, do you have any performance mods? Have you looked into doing any of those? Like the Smooth Patch by Lazy Duchess, or NRS Industries, Master Controller, and Overwatch. Those two are, actually those three suggestions would be some great ways to get started on improving the performance of your game. Okay, where am I gonna put the tent? Fuck it. Here we go, guys. Big boulder in my way? No biggie. Damn. Oh, sweet. Footpath. Give me this. It's not a path, but you know. Footplate. What's inside? Okay, I've definitely not been in this room before. This seems like another rabbit hole. Can I just, like... Oh, shit. Am I too tired now? Shit. I should have gone that way. Damn it. Mistakes were made. Doritos. I feel like, also, sorry for not answering this sooner, but for the one that asked about what is WicDonald's, WicDonald's is basically them cashing in on the idea of how they're making, like, an anime, a McDonald's anime, essentially, I think, as far as I know, and I think WicDonald's is what they use in animes to not be copyrighted, so that's why they're calling it that, but it's like, it's this. It's WC McDonald's. It's like WC Donald's. So like McDonald's. But yeah. Red, thank you for the gifties. Oh my gosh, we have to just leg it all the way back. Oh my gosh. All that because I went the wrong way. Like, I decided to destroy Boulder. That's okay. I would have saved us so much time. This is a really nice tent, though. I swear. This town is so laggy. But look at that sunset. We kind of missed it. But then them lighting up, the pyramids, the Sphinx. Dude, that Sphinx is fucking crazy. It's so cool. So cool. I hope to do that again for you guys. Even that's pretty. Look at the colors. Beautiful, isn't it? They do nightlight. Yeah, oh, they do. One of the biggest features of our game. Look at that. Like, I can just go all the way over here if I wanted to. Here's another lot. We actually, our main camp is way over here. This. And look at these Sims. They're not just spawned in. Like in... Okay. He's having a bad day, I guess. But like in The Sims 4, how they're walking around and they just kind of, they spawn in, walk around, do a couple laps and despawn. Like, these Sims don't do that. There is none. They don't, some will spawn and despawn because those ones are like paparazzis, like things like that. NPCs usually. But like actual townies that live in the towns, like you'll see them going to work. You'll see them doing things based on their personality traits even. It's actually crazy. If you've never played Sims 3, making sure he has autonomy. He does. All right. Now we have to leg it all the way back. It's the music. Per room. Get it, Dorito. Get it, Dorito. Damn, look at them big, strong Dorito. This is sweet. Lodestone. Oh, we have a lodestone. All right, let's go back. I just feel like I'm all over the place. Fuck it, let's do this one. Okay, how far is this gonna go? Badook. What was the point of this? Oh my gosh, we're gonna go all the way around again. Seriously. I mean, I think it's a shortcut, basically. Call Lee. Who is it? Lee Yuan? I don't know if I ever... Let's see. Are we even friends? Where is that Lee guy? I don't even see him here. Okay, yeah, so what was the point of this? I think this just saved us time. I also think this is another room. Definitely another room. That rain is really picking up out there. My window's open. Let's go back in this room. Let's see what kind of goodies it has for us. Oh my fucking gosh, the door's right there. Holy shit. I really did just walk... Oh. I mean... It may not be the whole hidden room, but it's still... It is a hidden room. What happens if I use the toilet? What happens if I use the bathtub? Oh, look at... So that the toilet did that. What does the bathtub do? Nothing. But what happens if I stick my hand in this hole? Oh. I just find some goodies. Okay. Well, that's fine. Back to looting. A vase. A gold vase. Nothing super fancy. I think that's like just basic relics still. Let me get that out of the way. Hang on a second. No traps for me. That's awesome. I don't know what flip that is. Flip four, question mark? Can I push this?
Ah! Sa! Kawati! Huh?
What if I were to do it this way? I'm gonna just get rid of these real quick. Wait. I don't think I'm doing that right. Lyndon, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the community. I literally love Sims 3. It's my favorite. I know what to do now. Oh, so I see that didn't do anything. That's okay. I just realized we don't even need to come... We don't even need to... Okay. We didn't even need to do what I was doing. I thought we had to put those on both of those, but we don't. Here we go. Do you guys think mummy? What are we thinking? Predictions. Predictions, guys. Mummy? Sierra, thank you for the follow as well. Welcome to the community. Yeah, I love the noises too. Here we go, guys. Is there a mummy? What do you think, Dorito? Possibly? Nope, no mummy. We found a relic worth 19 simoleons, which is kind of trash, but that's okay.
Oh.
Definitely not worth the risk of life. Hidden door! Ooh, stairs, they look super important, though. When they have fancy lighting like that, you know that's important. It looks like it could be eternal, perhaps, because it's the eternity relic. That's what we're looking for. Get it, Dorito. All that for a sack of simoleons. It is cute, though. I'm going to start collecting money bags. Do I really just keep going up? Fuck it. Why not, right? Oh my gosh. Holy rabbit holes. Alright, we're going back. There's so much that I left behind. Okay, so we did up here. I didn't insert the keystone here or down here. Okay, we did this room. I'm still suspicious. There's something in here. Right here, right here. This whole gaping hole, guys, this is a room. Okay? I have proof. Right here. Why is there a big wall right here? Do you see it outlined? Right there, see? It's like outlining it. So there's a room here. I don't know how to access it yet. But there's a room there. A Roomba. Roomba. Does anyone here have a Roomba? Huh. Let's go back down here, and I'm going to insert my key into this very important-looking door. Oh, just kidding. I don't have that key. Okay, so I think we actually are going the right way. Never mind. We can do this one. Lodestone? I have a lodestone, I guess? I do have a lodestone key. Fuck it. Let's put that here. Good night, Nick. Thanks for hanging out with us. Yes, we are, Samantha. Mm-hmm. Welcome back. Hello, Echo. How are you? To our next adventure. Oh, Echo, thank you for the follow. Officially welcome to the community. Oh, my. This is quite a change.
Okay.
I say... Oh, Death Tomb Depths Key. Okay, we're definitely on the right track. Keystone for Keystone. But now we have the Keystone that allows us to get into this door. We just found that Keystone. But I say we keep exploring. Those statues don't do anything. My game froze. We're good. I'm going to save because I don't feel like having it crash. I really should throw these away. Guys, I see it as more of like a novelty on my desk. Thank you for the Corgo. Thank you, Red. Or the Corgi. So I have these like Barbie Oreos. Check it out. And I should just throw them away because they totally expired. Actually, when did they expire? If that's the right expiration date, I think it was last summer. They didn't taste good. And unless you want a cherry blossom flavored Oreo, then you would love those. Yeah, they literally taste like rose petals. So, I mean, if you're okay with that, which, hey, honestly, it can work. It can work. I'm not honestly personally a fan of that. I didn't think it tasted that good with Oreo. Was not it. But that's just me. I've had like lavender flavored chocolate, and that it was fine. I enjoyed that. But that's not sure about that one. You know? What's weird, Red? How long ago that was? Whoa, dude, holy loot, gimme. I am afraid that a mummy's just gonna start coming out. Gimme. Oh, my loot. Guys, there's so much loot. Gimme. Oh, and a hidden door, too? I remember this. I thought there was something to do with, like... Okay, this can be moved. This room is mummy. Let's open up and see. Oh. Mummy? Hmm. Question mark? Nope. We found a gold figurine collection worth 1969, which is probably gonna be worth more. Let's see. We're gonna analyze it. Yeah, it's worth 2,500. In fact, let's check our journal here. We gotta check our relic collection now. We found the third gold figurine. We're missing one more. I wonder if they're all in Egypt. They must be. So the gold figurines, I guess, are for Egypt. And the dangerous... Oh, what about dangerous creatures, though? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to make a new shelf at home. Twinkle Toes and Taylor, thank you for the gifties. Welcome back. There's definitely a lot. See, that's the thing, Nyla. If you don't want to do any of this, you don't have to. You could always just simply enjoy the sights, you know? And you can go rock collecting, too. There's new rocks that this offers. You can go fishing anywhere. You don't have to look for a fishing sign like in The Sims 4. You can, any body of water, you can just go to and fish. So there's that. There's new, I think, well, frogs. Frogs, I believe, are new. So you can make frog legs in France. But if you wanted to get into like the cuisine side of things, you could do that, and then you could start like researching the, you know, the new cooking recipes, and yeah. If it feels like a lot, I understand. It's definitely a lot, but yeah, it's a lot, in a good way. Yeah, more rubble clearing. We got this axe in China. That's definitely a secret door. It's so nice having the axe of Pegu. Oh my freaking... Okay, dude. We're gonna come around to this. There's just so much. What's over here? Nothing? Nothing's in this corner. Lara, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the community. How about this one? Mummy in this one, guys? Who's calling? Not a good time for a date. Manda, welcome to the community as well. Welcome. Thank you for the follow. Mommy? Oh. Oh my gosh. That actually scared me. Let's try that again. Okay. No mummy. No mummy this time, okay? Isn't there like another secret? Well, there is this. I'm just gonna push this. fried food. Is there anything else I can do out here? Think there's anything hiding out here? Maybe not. Also, I thought that rock was smaller. Maybe not. It looks like another rock. Well, to the cemetery. Time to cry at every single remains to see if there's anything hidden. You just don't know. There we go, look it. I unlocked a random hole. Okay, worth it. No, he's too tired. Fuck it. It's gonna go here. We're doing great. They are just visiting, Lily. I believe there might be mods that can let you actually live here. Actually, Red. Yeah, there is, isn't there? Isn't it the Traveler mod, Red? Yeah, so I believe you need mods in order to actually, like, move to the overseas. But yeah, otherwise, as far as by default in like normal Sims, I don't know why I'm thinking Minecraft, but in normal Sims, you cannot just live in these worlds on their own. They're just, yeah, destination worlds. But what you can do, if you keep visiting and you work on your visa level, which I'll show you guys here in our adventure journal. So there is stats for each place. So in China, I am visa level 3, which you can buy a secondary house. But you can't permanently live there, but you also do get more time. The more higher your visa level is, the more time you get to spend overseas. Additionally, your sim can actually spend their lifetime happiness points on Prepared Traveler, which is a lifetime happiness reward, and it grants them an additional 3 days. So, yes. By default, there are a lot of things you can do to, let yourself live here longer. Enough of that hurt. Owie. I think I have a pimple on my nose. I'll buy it. I don't like when I get I don't like those. Dorito! He was sleeping in. Let me get rid of my low quality morsels. Okay, back to crying. Pretty much. We got a pushable statue fragment. Is that all this room was good for? What do I do with this one? Ah, there was a trick. Was that it? I feel like it's kind of a lot for just two little things, but okay. I think we've pretty much done the first floor. Wow. We explored the whole thing. Okay. So now we have... Is it down here? I'm so lost. Which way do I go? Oh, the stairs. Right, the stairs. I inspected the hole. He got goodies. Yeah, see, I'll show you. See? The hole's empty. This one too. The holes are empty. We already inspected them. There's a mummy here. It's incredible. Like I said, and even if you don't want to do a lot of this, of course there's new objects too. But yeah, there's so much to experience in this. It's crazy. If you want to see step one of getting a curse lifted, check out my second video I posted. On my page, and it's crazy. You have to go and pray to the Sphinx, and it explodes. It's crazy. It's just shit that you don't realize. It's it just doesn't feel like Sims. Okay, this is cool. They're lighting up as you walk up to it. That's cool. That's cool. I don't even know how they did that. You can make your very own tombs, by the way. So, just to let you guys know. If you guys wanted to take it even a step further, on top of already experience, on top of like exploring the ones that they've already created for us, you can actually make your very own tombs in The Sims 3. So that's also pretty great. By Debug, I believe, will allow you to do all that and obtain what you need. Oh my fuck. I'm getting rid of that. No game. Nice try. Also, crate for me. I think this is a setup. This is definitely a setup. Oh my gosh. First, give me your loot. That's mine. Guys. Guys. I think he's angry. I took his goodies. Whoa. He is angry. He's gonna get me. What's he? Want to see his face? Can you see a lip? Is that his tongue? Oh, he's got two eyes. Look, he's got two little green eyes. Uh-oh. It's looking like Doritos winning this one. Oh my gosh, Dorito. Damn. We turned him into ashes. Okay. That's such a crazy experience, too. There he is. I'm going to clean him up now. There. Cleaned him up. Now let's go see if he has any goodies for me in his little sarcophagus. I'm surprised we actually got luck now. I mean, my athletic did get up. We are a level 7 athletic, and my martial arts is level 8 as well. So I suppose the chances are quite high, I suppose. But I wouldn't mind it if we got another curse. I want to see I want to do the Sphinx thing again. Oh, shit. There should be a moodlet. There should be like a fear moodlet from that. Sweet. Okay, so we did find another gold figurine. Let's go ahead and analyze it from 2200. What's it worth? Ancient Egyptian Horus of the Sky. It's worth almost 8,000 years old. That's crazy. And yet it's only worth 2,800 simoleons. But we're keeping it. It is part of our collection. Oh, check this out. I think that's a mosaic of some sort. Interesting. Damn it, Dorito. Oh, I see the trick. Because it's got the little switchblade there. See? No biggie. Ooh. Star cut rainbow gem. Brilliant cut rainbow gem. That's worth money. Those are each worth just about 2,000 monies. Zam. Okay. Well, I think we did it. Oh, actually, we didn't do it. Okay, we did fight the mummy, the main mummy, and we got all of his loot, but we didn't get the Eternity Relic. So, I think we have to go back downstairs into the depths of the pyramid, and we have to insert our Death's Tomb Depths. And I bet you, I guess that's going to be where the Eternity thing is. Aw. Thank you, Red. Yeah. I like it too. It's cute. Intellectual, huh? It's funny. Yes, insert the key of death. Can we see the Grim Reaper, too? Can he be there, too? Oh, me oh my. Look at that. Check that out, you guys. Wait, what's the sky colored? Oh, I thought I saw a red. Oh, it was that. It was this. Okay. So this room. Here we go. Oh my gosh, Madison. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for the follow. Yes, it's time to play The Sims 3. Have you played World Adventures? It's one of my favorites, for sure. Red, thank you for the roses. There's gotta be more. Well, first off, there's this. Oh, neato. Is there one for the nose? I mean, can I move any of these? This one. This is also a hidden door. Ooh, look what they had hidden. Oh, nice. Oh, all right. More tombs. Not tombs, but, you know, tombstones is what I was kind of going with that. There's just so much to explore. I don't have all the Sims 4 packs. I have a few. I have like a small handful of the Sims 4 packs.
Oh, Zoangwa.
Eat your yummy morsel.
Chubby.
We have now experienced two mummies tonight. Oh my F, do so much. Okay. We have to mourn at all of these. Okay, they didn't give me anything. There we go. So it was this one. Okay. So now we check in this room. Wait, what's this one? Find a hidden door? That's easy. Oh, Dorito. Get it, Dorito. Get it. Mummy? We haven't had enough of them. There's definitely significantly more mummies in Egypt than there are in China from what we've experienced so far. I think we only had like two mummy encounters in China, technically. We had the one that beat our ass, and then we went back, and then there was another new one. So, technically two, but we only really found one from one tomb, right? So this tomb, we've had like, I think three already, right? Or was it two? No, we don't need to review it.
Valorki!
He likes it. He does the chef's kiss. How cute. Oh, look, it makes him entertained. Wait, that entertains your Sims? Wait, what the fuck? Guys! Hold up. What? Oh my gosh, here's a detail I missed in The Sims 3. Hold up, what? When viewing objects, if you have your Sim view objects, but there's more to it. That needs to be developed. I'm going to do some digging. I'm doing some digging here. This could be a new video. See, that one was eh.
Zip, zip.
Did that help his fun, though? Interesting. I need one of those. I need him to be really excited over something. That might make his fun. Yeah, that. Okay. Does that go faster than this? That's so crazy! Guys, it's raising our entertainment. He is artsy. Wait. But that doesn't glow. I don't know if it just pertains to people that have the artistic traits. So that's another thing. I'm gonna do some digging. I'm gonna find the answers, and I will post a video on that. I'm gonna do some digging on that. I'm going to make a note for that for myself. I've literally... Okay. So this is going to be... I wonder if an art gallery would have impacted this too. So many questions now. You know, it's like, so, because we already know how traits and lot traits can impact Sims, right? So now it's even more interesting how that could work. Oh my gosh, I have not, Madison. I don't know, can you become a mummy? I know you can get one added to your household. So much late ludicrous. So much late loot. Is there anything under here? Oh, a door. Okay, that's fair. I know not to trust the game. Okay. Okay, I guess we should finish one room at a time. Oh, that looks like something. There's something underneath these rubble. Oh, that's really pretty. That's cute. More alabaster. Yeah. All right. There's so much. There's just so much to keep up with. So much. Oh, shit. Let's do this. Come on, Dorito. Okay, I actually didn't... did not mean to do that. I kind of want to fight one of them. Didn't know that that was going to start a fire. Oh my gosh, game. What? I'm going to fight this one. Fight me. Oh, this one has the hots for my Sim. Dorito is...
Blor, Monty Fatsu.
This part. That is so crazy. Well, we did it. Well, time to loot. Is there another one coming? Nope. We did so well here. I know, we should have. We should have flirted, you're right. The Relic of Eternity. We found it. After all this. Are we done down here, though? Did we... Crazy. Did we finish this tomb, though? Let's go deliver the relic. There's no way it's done. There's gotta be more. I love that. And that you can hear it. Hold up, Dorito, I'm coming. Oh, right, our flying vacuum cleaner. Can't forget that. That's actually insane how fast it is. Captain, good timing on tuning in. We're playing The Sims 3 World Adventures. The flying vacuum you just saw, that is a lifetime happiness reward. And so, yeah, I don't know exactly what EP that was added in. I'd have to check. But, yes, you can redeem it. I imagine it was supernatural, only because it requires... It doesn't have to be, but... It does use the broom stands from Supernatural.
So
it's really where that assumption comes from.
Gypsu Fama?
Gypsu Fama? Oh. We did it. Fantastic. With your aid, the Morku Corp resistance has secured all the sacred relics before they were stolen. I will make sure all of them are hidden away forever from evil corporations. You've done a fine thing here, and we couldn't have done it without you. Here's something I scrapped together to reward your effort, and the local population will be sure to adore you as well. That's cute. 500 ancient coins isn't bad. 35 visa points, that's good. What is our visa level here, actually? Wow, okay, so we're only 16% from visa level 3. We're still doing really well. We're an endorsed explorer in Egypt. Yeah. Wow. He's a tired sim. We have 7 days. Nyla, you ready to see our amazing house? We're not going to sleep in that tent. What happens if I place this on top of another sim? Get ready. It's for The Sims 3, Captain. It's such a cool EP. I love it. I mean, really, any expansion pack you get for The Sims 3 is going to be great. But, like, this is so good. There's just so much content to it. I mean, you get 3 new worlds that you have to load to them. But then open worlds. You know, look at other Sims running around doing stuff. There's another explorer. Couple Sims over there. There's one over there. There's that explorer. I assume they're coming home. It's awesome. I freaking love it. Red, thank you for the gifties. And then, of course, those new metals, precious metals, which I do want to look for some momentumium. Commonly found here. Usually under the rocks, which is really freaking annoying. I think our last day here, we'll spend grabbing some rocks. It really was. Little jizz. Yeah, it definitely has its slew of problems. You can get into performance mods, which will definitely help, like, mitigate some of the problems, but you really just can never... It's hard to really get past all of them. I don't think you ever can really cure all of it, you know what I mean? So, unfortunately. That's true, Madison, that's true. Oh, isn't it like, what is it? Is it crocodile? I know that's found here. Let's go for something in the market for food. I cannot. A freaking broom, of all things. Sorry, not broom, vacuum cleaner. Oh, that's hilarious. Well, good to have you here and officially part of the community now. Well, now you'll actually get notified when I'm live, so. It just makes sense.
Barble. Webzy novel.
Oh my gosh, Madison. Hopefully you're not skipping out too much sleep. But it's usually always worth it, isn't it? What do they have for breakfast? Donut. Let's go with, like, the most high-valued item. Eggs. Ooh, a curry, though. But we're talking breakfast. Oatmeal raisin cookie. That actually sounds really good right now.
tart.
Give me a cookie, please.
Tonga. Tonga Verni.
I really like their use of curtains, actually, in the doorways. That's really neat. Cookie. Was that oatmeal raisin or oatmeal cookies? I like oatmeal cookies. I clean up after myself. Buy shower in a can if you want to, Dorito. Do you know how many mummies I had to fight? A lot. I'm just doing it because Dorito wanted me to. He also wants to eat falafel. So we are going to come back. Falafel is a dinner dish, right, guys? Hello, Yeet. It's good to see you. Glad you're back. Oh my gosh, Bethy. What time is it for you? I'm going to use a shower in a can. Clean that up a little bit. Oh, is she like right there? I think this is Reyna. That's Delita. Who's... Is she over here? She is. She's a distant friend, so I'm actually going to work on that. Because my social's a little bit low.
Bepto Ganesh.
Hex Reyna. Okay.
Clean North.
This game is actually ridiculous. In a few hours, bro, you gotta get your sleep. Oh, Bethy. It really is, Bobby. It seriously is. Oh, I need to sell this garbage. The alabaster. Okay. Rock hunting, guys. Today is rock hunting day. This song goes hard, though. It gets faster. It's almost stressful in a way. Just listen. I feel like it's just getting faster. Intense. Listen. I like it though. I love it. It's actually a short song. Intense, but I love it. It is a heat. Yeah, it's always hot. Alright, I'm looking for Momotomium. That is the, like, a really high value item. I shouldn't say it's the most valuable, but it's definitely up there. It's one of the higher tier rocks. Okay, here we go. These are garbage. These are garbage. These I'm keeping. The star cut rainbow gems. Yeah, so rich. We have so much monies. We can buy all of Riverview. Oh my fucking gosh. That's insane. Like, could it be any faster? Cause like, this is crazy. How fast our freaking, look how fast it is. I'm still convinced that it speeds up. Oh, we have to leg it the rest of the way. That sucks. Also, I'm sorry. Manime? Welcome to the stream, and thank you for the follow. Momotomium? Gold. Copper. Momotomium, worth about 1,000. Copper. Iron. Copper. Dude, that Momotomium makes the trip completely worth it. That shit's expensive. There should be more. Oh, I also want the... Guys, I need all of your opinions on this. Check out this cute little lot. I think it's super cute. Like, maybe you could fix it up a little bit. Like, I think a little bit of a restyle would be in order. Maybe, like, fixing up the wood to make it look less, like, rotted. But, like, I think this is such a cute lot. Like, could you imagine being here, like, maybe fishing in the morning? Or even just, like, kind of... The breeze. Imagine like a nice light breeze. I think it's such a cute, I feel like it's so cozy. I like it. Of course, there's no TV, which is a problem. But, like, I just think it's really cute. I unfortunately cannot buy it yet. At least I don't think I can. I'm going to see if I can. I'm pretty sure at Visa Level 3 is when you're going to be able to actually do, like, property-related stuff. So, I am going to see if I can, though. Nope. Return home. That's it? How do you buy property? Oh my gosh, do we have almost 5,000? Holy crap. We have almost 5,000 ancient coins now. I'm also getting really good with a little snake pal. Alright, Dorito, put the snake away. We're gonna go collect some more rocks. Let's go over here. I know that Momotomium has spawned over here before. Red, thank you for the heart puff. Oh, this is... Ah. I wish that was something. I could just turn on our little collection helper. Hi, Guadalupe. Welcome back. There. Okay, CBQ. Yeah, let me... I'll take a look-sees. I see. I want the smelting stuff. I'm tired of these rocks. Also, that looks like alabaster. I don't want that. I don't want that trash. Fucking space rocks. I mean, what is that one called again? It's... No, Unobtainium, that's freaking... Universe Sim. It's another green one. I can't remember what it's called. It doesn't. So, with the collection helper, it doesn't specify specifically. If you hover over it, it doesn't say anything. And if you press, like, that, it just says collect. If I hold shift, maybe? Nope. I can delete the object, though. But no, yeah, once you collect it, then it tells you, unfortunately. So, you kind of can get used to the look of some of the items to kind of recognize it that way. Here we go. I found more rocks. Rocks that I want. I just want the rocks that I can smelt, like these. I like the smeltables. There's no way that that's Momotomium. It's so rare. Did I explore this already? I did, but I never finished. Okay. We're gonna come back down here. Ooh! Copper Quarry Keystone. Ooh, I kind of want that. I say we come back here, collect all the yummies, and those are really cute though. You like those? Do you like those over the roses? Yeah, I think we ran out of time last time we were doing this. Oh, my loot. So, here's another fun fact with The Sims 3 World Adventures. Once you loot a place and you go home, fear not. Every time you travel back to another, you know, whenever you go back to even the same place, even if you explored a tomb and you're like, oh man, I've explored them all, you can always go back and re-loot them, because the loot respawns. But this is The Sims 3, Madison. Hell yeah, gimme. Oh. That goes deeper. I'm gonna finish up here first. It's kind of trash loot right there. Gimme. So much loot, you guys. Aw, Kay. Love you too. Welcome back. Did you see the latest video? Talking about chopsticks. I just learned that in The Sims 4, you can also pick your utensils, apparently. Someone at my work told me this, because they are an avid Sims 4 player. So I was able to then, let them know, like, oh, hey, turns out in Sims 3 we got it too, but different. We can't really pick, per se. We can't necessarily pick chopsticks in Sims 3. There's only two ways to do it. You can get, as far as I know, currently, you can get chopsticks from just visiting China, and then you can actually have chopsticks permanently used outside of China if a Sim has the hidden trait called Asian culture. Kay, it is about 4:30 a.m. Oh, my rocks. I'm telling you, if they just made the roof, like the ceiling, look like dirt, like this, really level up the tomb, you guys. Look at the difference. So much better. No more popcorn ceiling. Now we have a dirt ceiling. So, Taylin, one way to get the trait is usually either you can marry that Sim that has it, and of course then they will have it. But if you have a baby with that Sim, there's a chance that that trait will get passed down. So Dorito is a fifth generation of part of my legacy, fifth or sixth generation. He somehow ended up getting the French culture traits. It's a hidden trait. It's a trait that you can't really see. Now, if you use a mod called NRAS Master Controller, I will show you what that looks like. So you can go here, NRAS Master Controller, status, and then you go to personal, and it'll tell you more details. Like, for example, we have our basic traits, like neurotic, loves the heat, but the more special ones are going to be French culture is the hidden one, which is new with World Adventures. And then we also have this one, can apprehend burglar. So that is something that not all Sims can do. Have you noticed how some Sims will fight burglars when they arrive, and then others will just not? They will not fight the burglar. So some Sims are able to do that, while others cannot. So, but there you guys go. So, hidden traits. Yeah, a little more details in The Sims 3, you guys. I love this game a lot, okay? I really do. What is it? Building a Nest for Eggs? That's the name of the song? I like the names. That's freaking adorable. Holy F, are you serious? Did I just find a golden figurine from digging in trash? We found all of them. Wow. Hell yeah. Crate? Gimme. I want more of that sauce. I want to eat more of it. That savory chili sauce from McDonald's. But I know it's 4:30, and if I do that, body will be mad at me, probably. I imagine if I go to sleep, I'll probably get acid reflux. So I'm not going to do it. But maybe tomorrow. Oh, Bethy, is the can apprehend? You're saying that's from Generations? No, it's okay. Yeah, the Vamp expansion is from... oh my gosh, I almost called it City Living. Late Nights. That one's from Late Night. Thank you, Red. Yeah, I know, right? I'm still learning. I literally just learned a new one tonight. Copper Quarry Keystone. We found it. We're literally just doing this on our own. I probably should wait for an opportunity for this. Instead of, like, doing all of this. Let's look for more opportunities. Oh, what's this one? We have one more Sim Day. And then right here, he does have a wish to sleep at a tomb. So I will be granting that. Where's my freaking tent? Oh no. Oh no! Did I leave it at camp? Oh shit. I forgot to pick it up. Damn it. I was gonna say, dude, if I left it in a tomb. We're finding a lot of copper. I'm literally just gonna sell it. After I smelt it, of course. Oh, the song, right, Bethy? Oh my gosh, Kay. This may be bad, but who's Jason Nash? Are they a singer? I feel like their name sounds really, like, recognizable. Oh, Sammy. Welcome back. I'm sorry. I hope you feel better soon. Not the ickies. You know what I always recommend? Orange juice. Whenever I feel ickies, I always try to get orange juice, and I always feel better. Ick, Dorito found some trash. Come on, Dorito. Oh, he's too tired to excavate. All right, back to Lake Camp. I don't have a tent on me, so now I need to go back to the camp, grab my tent that I left here, because I'm just a little nooblet. Now I gotta run all the way back to that tomb. The reason being, I'm just trying to complete a little wish. It says sleep in a tomb. It's 300 lifetime happiness points. Why not? You know? Place that bad boy right there, and boom. Didn't work. This should count. Why isn't it counting? Sleep in a tomb? Is this not counting? Hold on, Dorito. Oh my gosh, game. Can you stop lagging, please? Thank you. This counts as a tomb, right? Tomb of Discovery. That's a tomb. It says it in its name. Nikita, welcome to the stream. Ooh. Original characters are always fun, Madison. I mean, either option. I think both are pretty great. It's fun to recreate Sims or, you know, people in Sims. That's pretty cool. That's always fun. But original characters are fun. Dorito's an original. Oh my gosh, Raggle. Stay safe. Yeah, I know. It's been, like, really rainy and, like, windy. I'm not sure who that is either, Kay. I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm gonna go into this one. Well, let's test the theory. I'm pretty sure as long as you're on the lot, you should be okay. So to test the theory, I'm gonna do it out here. Motherfucker. Damn it, you guys are right. Oh, damn it. Game? No, we have 12 hours. Oh, that's a problem. Shit. I may have gotten this object stuck. But I have another trick up my sleeve. Oh shit, Dorito's in it still. Sorry, I think I'm just tired. So he can't put it in his inventory. Fuck. No biggie. Shit. Oh, live mode doesn't even work. If I just force build on this lot, I can access family inventory. Oh, you motherfucker. Wait, can this go in the family inventory? Oh, game, you are such a little shit. Oh, I just move. I think I'm just really tired. I just move it over here, and then he can grab it. Wow. Okay, I really thought I was more stuck than I was. Yikes. It's okay, guys. It's my first day. I need to learn the music over here, actually. See, this is what's cute, guys. So you got a little, skeleton here, and then look, we can read the plaque. A note is scrawled on the wall. Every good explorer should carry a tent and dried food at all times. The stairs closed behind me, but luckily, I'm prepared. I'm confident I'll find a way out any day now. Aw. Poor guy. At least he had the extra goodies, you know? Oh, thank you, Kiki. What is this? Apply for a job? Sure. Let's do it. We got a random opportunity. I love that. But thank you, Kiki. I was trying out the blue light blocker glasses to help with like my face. In terms of like, I was having a little bit headachy. And I notice it when I'm on the computer. I wonder if that's like an age thing. I mean, I'm not that old, 27. But like, I've noticed that I've been getting, I don't know, like, maybe just spending all day, like 10 hours a day at a computer or more. Maybe it's too much for my eyes now in terms of like my head getting just like a headache. Can anyone else relate? Does anyone else get like headaches or stuff from staring at their computer all the time? I mean, this could really be their phone too. It could really go for anything. I feel like I'm needing to do something. Oh, I need to listen to music. Okay, not music, but this. I need a local. A local. I'm gonna go to my boy toy's house. Yeah, see, my solution is always like, oh, I need more water. And then it's like, oh, maybe I should eat some food. And then I do all those things, and then and sometimes it helps me. But then other times it's like, I still feel like ass, especially with the water. Like, I really think like, oh, it's a water thing. And then I just keep drinking the water, and I still feel ickies. We're gonna save. Yeah. Oh. What are Mamaroos? What are those, Kay? Seriously, Chris? Dude, that's crazy. Freaking. He literally takes a snake out anytime he gets a chance, I swear. Dorito, not right now. Hopefully they don't mind, but I'm totally gonna, like, pitch a tent right in front just for a minute because Dorito's a little tired and we need a nap a little bit. But our time is running out though. We only have a few more sim hours. I need to talk to the locals. I need to learn music. Dorito, wait. Can I go here? Can somebody teach me music? I need like an actual local, not a shop person. Somebody who could teach me how to sing. How about greet? I'm using greet. Can I talk to them like on a sim level? Oh, learn song. There it is, these two. Fuck that. We're not friends with her. We need to go back to the person that we do have friends with. Her. Learn song. Yes, this one. I'm going to see if I can't learn the songs before I leave, guys. She's going to teach me music. I'm learning music. Okay, one more. Under the hot desert sun.
Shana Bisadin, Uma Nufare, Nubufaha, Tasinawaf.
Shana Bisadin, Nubufaha, Uma Nufare.
He's getting there, Dorito. Dorito's getting it. Oh my fucking gosh. Kirsty. I know I love Dorito. I think I uploaded him. I'm pretty sure he's uploaded too. He's getting it. He did it. I can have him sing them now. Oh, hang on. He's got a shit. Real quick. All right. We're going to run home. I'm going to see if I can't have him sing the songs. Oh, do you see what I see? Really quick, Dorito. We don't have time for any others. I guess we just wait. It's a rock! I'm gonna save again. Hi, Tori, how are you? I'm gonna vote Moonlight Falls only because Isla Paradiso is a hot fucking mess. Like, it's unplayable, Madison, unless you decide to, like, you know, bulldoze all the other properties and evict every other sim, so. Wait, what's up, Ohio? Oh, our trip is over. Damn. That was an intense trip. We made so much monies. I think we had 33,000 when we left. Yeah, okay, this is The Sims 3. It's just Sims 3, all the EPs, and most of the stuff packs, minus Katy Perry's Sweet Treats. Because that one just isn't digitalized, so it's going to be harder to buy and more expensive. So, one of these days. Simfu, deep within its ancient academy. They call it Simfu. That's cute. Shang Simla is an ancient village shrouded in mists. Sims will learn the secrets of Simfu, deep within its ancient academy. Yes, the glasses. That's what it is. But the thing is, the lollipop is the complete look, though, with these, you know? Yeah. Yeah, my little glasses. Lord! Nyla, I'm so glad you're still there because we're now getting home. Ah, so are you. Thank you. Yeah, I think we just are getting like rain, like kind of like what Dorito's getting. See? I still need to close my window. I'm so glad it's gonna be 30 degrees tomorrow. I can't wait. I'm seriously not ready for the summer. It's gonna get hot. And I'm not here for it. Literally, I'm not here for it. I'm not about to be just sweating my ass off while I'm playing Sims. That's what it's gonna be like. Quite literally. I'm gonna be sitting here playing Sims, and I'm gonna be fucking sweating. It's gonna piss me off. I hate that. Sweating is so obnoxious. Especially when you shower, and you're like, ah, nice and cozy. And then you go and want to play some Sims. And then you start sweating. It's like, bro. All right, we made it. Wait, aren't there rocks in here? Oh, $1,500 for my bills? This house is expensive. Give me my rock collection. What was that? Dorito just got a letter in the mail from Ahmed. It says, yeah. See, the thing is, I'm already busy on whatever day you're about to ask me out. Oh. Wait a minute. There's another letter for Dorito from Nadine. It says, dear Dorito, I can tell that you are a very special person, and if we didn't take the chance to get to know each other better, I would regret it forever. So cute. Now, where are the rocks that I put in here? Oh. There aren't any. We got gold ingots. Selling them. Gold could be worth holding on to, I guess. Better get my smeltings going. Momotomium. Dude, it's so valuable. The momotomium is already worth $1,000 raw. So when we smelt it, you guys, it goes up even more. Haircut? What is this? Smoky quartz? Eh. What's it name? Wait, what's it say? Quartz is often caused by the natural irradiation. Is that right? Irradiation? Irradiation? I don't know. Psychologists. Okay. Psychologists have attributed this to daddy issues. Okay. Gold, copper. So now we have to get all our loot into the house, guys. Yeah. I want to start putting money bags in the house somewhere. My room's a hot mess. I need to work on his room. This is also a mess. I think we completed some things. Oh, we got all the jars. Oh, guys. I think we do the thing. Also, I recently discovered how to make a basement. I'm so fucking excited about this. But it worked out. Basement, huge work in progress. But now I'm curious. What happens when I do what the game wanted me to do? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh my gosh, the thunder scared me. Game, you can't be doing that to me. Okay, that's something. So, now what? Wait, so... Well, how does this work? Read inscription. By using 5 canopic jars in a sarcophagus... How do I put it in there? How... What? How do you put that in a sarcophagus, though? Okay, so we've got... 1, 2. I'm not sure what to do here. I'm just gonna do this. And maybe he wants me to sleep in it? I don't actually know. Oh, I didn't even show you the house. Oh my gosh, Nyla, I'm so sorry. So this is the house. I work in the game, Kay. Well, we work by just literally traveling and gathering like goodies. Barbara, by the way, thank you for the gamer cat. Thank you. So this is a house I made. It's actually probably one of my best homes that I've made of, like, recently. This is probably one of my, yeah, quite literally the best home I've made recently. It's quite detailed. It runs about 90,000 in-game monies. It's got a little back deck area. So you've got, like, a little hot tub and some privacy fence, some trees, and then you got this little open area so you can do, like, you know, this stuff. Oh my gosh, let me show you the interior. Okay, so when you first walk in, okay, this part isn't what's available for download yet. I'm going to upload the house again after this playthrough is done, because the basement didn't come with the house. That's new. It's a new addition. This front entry point is also a new point, right here, this decorating. This is all from our experiences going through, like, you know, to China, Egypt. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to collect all of the collectibles from World Adventures, and I'm going to put them somewhere around the house the best that I can. And then once we're done with our playthrough, I'll re-upload the house. But yeah, so this is an empty room for now. It's what I call the flex room, but this is the room that I feel like everyone's going to fall in love with, like the kitchen. Okay, but this, look at this. This is our like study / reading area, and it's so cozy. Look at how beautiful it is. We have a little like a little plant here to separate the room from the living space to here. I do also need to redo this room. I haven't really decorated this area just yet. But yes, the kitchen, this comes with the house. Yeah, the color, it's so pretty. I love that. No CC, by the way. No CC. Just straight up like official content by EA that includes EPs, SPs, as well as store content. So... I am actually in Riverview, Madison. And then we have this little dining space, rustic kitchen, little backsplash action going on. Half bath on the first floor. And then if we go upstairs, little, you know, green area, we've got a little bathroom here. It's going to look like ass because the lights aren't on. I made a walk-in shower. I thought that would always be a cool and modern idea. And so what I'm using is store content, Sims 3's outside the outdoor shower. And what you do is you just build some walls, add some windows and a door, and boom, you have yourself a stand-up shower, like a walk-in shower area. So that's what that is. That's how I made that work. So writer, what you do is press tab, and that's how you go in and out of, like, camera mode. And then if you use your scroll wheel, that's how you zoom in and out. And then you can do some even more neat tricks like this. If you hold shift and go with A or D, you can roll the camera. And then if you do something, I'll show you some more tricks. So this is the bedroom, right? But you can do things like this. So this is the momotomium, right? I'll show you some camera tricks. I use a lot of these. This is how I do my videos. So control 5. And then we just do something like this. Control 6. And then if you press the numbers 5 and 6, you can set camera paths. And that's how I do my fly-throughs. So usually I start the camera way out like this. And we do like that. And then we go to Dorito. And then I do this. And probably about here. And then boom. And there you go. And then it's like, here's a detail you missed in The Sims 3. And then it's like kind of, you know, getting close. So that's how I do it. But yeah, the camera tricks, it's actually like really, really user-friendly. It's super, super easy. Once you get the hang of it, it's really, really weird at first, I will say. But once you get the hang of it, it's seriously not that bad. Oh my gosh, Nyla, that's the biggest thing. Like, it's like, oh, you want to go to, like, this restaurant over here where other Sims are hanging out? Maybe they're doing, like, a performance. Because with The Sims 3 Showtime, you get new lots where Sims will be singing. There'll be a magician. There might be an acrobat that you just see performing. They can do that. But it's a rabbit hole. They are rabbit hole buildings. So keep in mind, there is still that. But you might want to go to, like, here's the downtown. So this is what this looks like. Super, super cute. We've got the spa. We've got a bookstore, city hall. This is the library. Is it? Art gallery. Wait. Art gallery? Art gallery. The library is right here. So. But yeah, you just simply go to these buildings straight up. Like, you can just walk there if you want to. Drive, whatever you want to do. Like, completely open world. It's amazing. So it's super laggy. So if you are going to get into the game, what I warn everybody, because like I'm not blinded by the fact, like I love Sims 3. It's my favorite. But I'm open in the aspect that you have to be, I'm open to the reality of things. The game is super laggy. It's super buggy. I'm referring to it as Sims 3 beta because EA realistically shouldn't be allowed to sell the game in its current state. The fact that you have to get mods that are created for free by the amazing community from Sims is sad. You know, we have to do the job of EA to make sure our game works, and even then it still doesn't work that well. So just a heads up, if you do want to get into the game, I think it's great. It has a lot of features to offer, but be prepared for really bad performance, as well as like crashes, potentially corrupted saves. Like, you have to do a lot of, you have to take the necessary steps to prevent issues. So for me, you may notice that I save pretty frequently. I usually like to save every night at 3 a.m. when my sim is sleeping. That's just a habit that I've started for myself. This way, whenever the game does crash, at least I only lose out on like the most 12 sim hours or like a day, you know, and that's no biggie. So it's unfortunate. Let's summon the mummy. But yeah, but it's worth it. Out of all the things you get to experience and what you can do, not to mention there's a color wheel. So we also should talk about that. And that's how I got to do a lot of these really cool tricks, because this post here used to look like this. I'll show you. Which, yikes. But then, yeah, I was able to turn it into, like, anything, you know? Boom. It's just a lot. There's a lot you can do. You can style a lot of objects, even like this. I could make this look like it could be made of metal, I guess. Sure, why not? You know, boom. Maybe it's, like, super shiny metal, like this. We could even make it look like it's made of... How about brick? Brick's pretty iconic. Yeah. Maybe we can change the direction the bricks are facing. Well, we could do these ones. Make these look like they're red. But, yeah. Anyways. Can really do anything with that. Can make my driveway made of wood. That's so stupid. It's so dumb. Some of it's a little ridiculous, which you can actually do. Low key, wait a minute. I feel like this could be used. I feel like this could actually be... I feel like you could make this work. Hold on a second. I kind of want to. I'm getting inspired. I'm definitely feeling inspired by that. I want to do something with that. I'm going to write my ideas down because there's two things I need to do still. I almost forgot about the other one. Make... Okay. Okay. We'll come back to those ideas. Yeah, because it's 5 a.m. So, all right, mummy time. Mummy time. Is it working? This is a legendary blessed sarcophagus of the kings. Ancient tales speak of mystical powers contained within. So now what? So where's the mummy? I like this sound. I got a pushable statue. That's cool. I have my own now.
Carzo. Jibwa.
I have no idea how to actually summon the zombie. What's this one? I have so many of these. This is a problem. But I want to wait for my rocks to get home. Are you really Nyla? You've never played it? I did, Red. I did. I just don't know now. I don't know why it's not, like, doing it. Okay, we need to go back up here. I need to get rid of some of this trash. Some of this trash loot. Fucking topaz, get out of here. They're pretty, but no, we don't need that. Oh man, look at the value. That stuff's expensive. I need a vault. That's what I need. How about some money bags? Oh, 2,000 monies? Oh, it doesn't go on. Can it go on a shelf? You've got to be shitting me. Hang on, move objects is on. That might be the problem. Okay, so we literally can't put them. Really? I can't put them on any kind of shelf? Nothing? That's fine. I need to make that vault. Because honestly, okay, right here. It's 5 a.m. Now's not the time to make a vault, but I'm making a vault. This will be the vault room. It's going to be little, but it's going to be full of riches. Oh, wait, seriously? No way, good luck. No way. Hang on. Good night, Raggle. Oh, shit. I see. I just saw your message there. Sorry. Hopefully you're still there. Yeah, have a good night. Yeah, conserve your batteries. Stay safe. I guess keep us updated for tomorrow. Hopefully... Hopefully get all power back soon. Hopefully that's not something that's going to be off for a while. I just need some lights. This needs to move. This also needs to move. I don't have space for all of this shit. Okay. Here's what I'm thinking. Back to move objects. I'm thinking something like that. Could you imagine? Don't want it that big. Okay, we'll figure that out in just a minute. I'm trying to accent this, because I want this to be like a big and really important door. Like something like this. I'm thinking of dooring it. Unless I move the vault somewhere else. I feel like this is a really good spot, though. What if we pick a different door? This one's, like, really nice, though. Could always go... Oh, well. This one works, too, but it's a 3 wide. That's the problem. Well, I feel like this is definitely like Nectar Cellar vibes, not a vault. This is store content, I guess. Remember, we can always style objects. I'm trying to make it even in the center. There's so many other options I could do. This also could be another day. I think this sounds like a tomorrow problem, is what I think it sounds like. Oh, I never got to sleep in a tomb. That's so unfortunate. Okay. I do want to put his money somewhere, so I'm going to put his money sacks just on the ground. Fuck it. The ones that I care about. Only the high-value money sacks. Like this? 2,000 monies? Like, that's definitely going somewhere. 800 bucks? Jeez, I thought these were a lot. Fuck. Taylor, thank you for the heart, me. Yes, Cheebles. He is such a happy little Dorito. $44 fucking dollars, dude. That's insane. $3,000 is just right here.
Not for Ribsy. Sit down.
I feel like anything...
Hey,
266. Yeah, I mean, that's not that much. I mean, these are high value ones. I think anything over like 500 bucks, right? I mean, dude, 800 bucks, I definitely will keep that one. Jeez, $2,000. I want to make it worth it. I don't want to just have like a lot of money, but it's not actually, you know, not a lot. So we have 4 of them. We could hold on to all of these for now. You know? We'll just do something like this. I'll stash all his monies like this, and the really valuable ones, we'll just stick them over here. Boom. How's that? A money pile. Taylor, thank you for the hi bear. Oh my gosh, Shables. A little bit of the second one, but blue light blockers. So not prescription, no. Yep. And now I have my my gold figurine collection. We completed that. Let me go see my relic collection. Guys, golden figurines. Look at that. We collected all four. I don't know if you guys can see it all. Oh, excellent. You can't. So, yes. Gold figurines. We have all of them. These two. Then this one's worth money. Ancients. Oh, they all fit. All four of them. These two are extras. Could you imagine just giving it, give gift? We don't need the extras. I might as well just sell them. But damn. This one's worth a little bit less. It's older. Antique Egyptian statue of the cobra. We have one of those. We have antique Egyptian statue of the cobra. We would rather it be an ancient. We don't want antique. So it's a purple, or I guess that's magenta. Magenta seems to be the best. So that's another thing I'd want to do with my collection. Try to get them to be like the best there is. Get out of here. Fucking A-Red. It literally is, I know, filth. This too, the magic mummy. The gnome. I wonder what they do. Well, he's really happy now because... a lot of collections. Plus 20. Wanderous collection. A complete collection of gold figurines is quite the sight to see. That's cool. Yeah, so it's safe to say that when Dorito is home, he is quite elated because his so many positive moodlets. 52 mood from food? That's such a weird number. 52? Why not 50? So random. I wonder what modifier is the reason behind that. Unless it's just straight up random. I don't know. Oh my gosh, perfect quality nectar. I better get that in the cellar real quick. And then 9 copper ingots. That can be sold. And then... just keep my inventory clean as possible. I think it would, Red. I imagine it will. I mean, I guess you guys will be the one to tell me. You have to let me know. I'm actually really curious how that's going to go. I imagine especially the rocks should be fine, as long as you have the corresponding expansion packs, because Momotomium, you need to have this EP, World Adventures. Otherwise, yeah. I'm going to wait till the rocks get here, because I don't think the rocks from last night arrived. So, we'll see. I want to wait, actually, until the rocks are here. Then I'll log off. But I do need to get going, because it's 5 a.m. And I work tomorrow. I also didn't brush my hair. I can show you guys the stand-up shower in action. It kind of sucks because he's going to use his swimsuit to shower. But, you know, it's almost like the never nude personality trait. Wash hands twice. Oh, he never ate his falafel. Oh my gosh, you guys, where is the male woman? Finding a place for my axe would be perfect. Oh my gosh, Lydia, well, good morning. What do you do for work? Do you have to work now, Bethy? Is it time for you to work? I remember you saying earlier you had to function in a few hours. Oh, that's pretty. They're just fading into existence. Beautiful morning. Dorito. There's a sunset rise. Damn, that takes a minute. Oh, it must be the fog distance. Oh, it cleared up. Where's the mail? Where is the mail? Oh, do they come at 8 a.m.? I'm gonna invite our lover over. Our old lover. We haven't seen her in a while. She's actually the mascot. So she was our first friend when we moved here. Dude, where's the fucking mail? There you are. Can I ask you to hang out? I want to get to know. Oh my gosh, she's got a cane and everything now. Zargle. Come hang out.
Mini Bolly.
Asia Clinton, come hang out with us. Now that she's my friend,
Farble.
She's an acquaintance. Farble.
Haba?
Or Herbal. He's a bar. Nibsy Hobble.
Artab. Vuitsi.
Gulabadabdu.
Ha!
I love that. The trait compatibilities, it's cool.
Farble.
What's your career as she delivers my mail every morning? What do you do for work? Mail carrier? How can I be one of those?
Bar. Nibsy Hobble.
Miwakawa's.
We're friends now.
Larcy Moore. Of our needs.
Okay, I'm gonna get the mail now.
Nepnar.
Fancy.
Excusies. Excusies. Is she not going to move? Oh my gosh. I'm going to move myself. See if she... Okay. Excuse me, I got to get the mail now. Oh my gems, you guys. And I got a mysterious gnome. Okay, smoky quartz and a ball? Not good. Crystal ball and emerald? Not good. Wow.
Farzo.
Wow. Guys, look at all my rocks. Look at this. Look at that. It's so pretty. The diamonds are worth $600. These are worth $500. Not bad. Selling all the trash. Iron. Trash. Momotomium. That goes on my stack of momotomium now. 21 coppers. Get rid of that. Gold. Gold might be worth keeping. I could just start collecting it for funsies. Palladium. I don't have to have the most precious metals. It could be fun in just collecting, like, blocks and bars of it. You can. Oh, that's so stupid. In a good way. So the okay, so the bricks don't get that. Only these things. I'm curious. But can I change the color? Okay, I didn't think so. But it's worth a shot. That's awesome. That's a good tip. That's good. I kind of want to keep gold. Maybe I'll start collecting gold. Silver? This is also trash loot. Oh my gosh, it's not trash loot. Just kidding. It's actually one of my most valuables. Soul piece. Oh, and the sunstone. I wish we had the moonstone still. I kind of regret selling some of that. Oh my gosh, they were pillow fighting. Cute. The mailwoman, she's just hanging out with us. She probably had more to do on her route. Oh my gosh.
Yeah! Woohoo! Tabibna!
What the I love that. Just cheering her on. Live your best life.
Rick Sabu?
Inobasi tago reb. Si no tibwa flanja. Monzinu.
Dorito loves singing, you guys. Oh my gosh, Red. Once that vault is done and I've stocked it full of freaking, like... Yeah, I'll tell you what it's worth. Currently, 169,000. I don't even have any cars yet. That is a goal. I forgot. Actually, I got to remember my goals to keep the game more interesting. I'm going to buy cars. Then I'm going to buy houses in each location. I need to buy at least one house in each of the three locations. So when we're visiting, we have a little place to stay. It's just a cute little house. I'm not sure what the purpose will be. Maybe to start causing havoc. Maybe I start sleeping with everybody in town and become a home wrecker. Maybe I'll do that. I can see what happens. I can see how far I can take it. Yeah. I really wish we could meet our mummy friend. Maybe tomorrow's mummy. Oh, look at hot and sour soup. Everyone get a meal. I really wish that would be fixed. Another reason why The Sims 3 is still in beta, everybody. So, yes, I am enjoying The Sims 3 beta. I know we got to play the game a little early. Launch day is June, well, it's supposed to be, you know, June 2nd. So they're still working out the kinks. So, yeah. So how do I summon this mummy? Woohoo. Okay, we don't want that one. Is the game bugs now? Maybe I am supposed to sleep in it. I don't know. I don't know. What are they worth? 3 simoleons. What? The pushable statue is 900 monies. This one's $1. Jeez, what's these? What is this one? I can't imagine. 5? Okay, whatever. Gilly, welcome back. I'm actually just about to be getting off here because it's 5:30. Okay, tomorrow, guys. Tomorrow we're gonna deal with mummy business. Maybe I can work on the vault. Damn, that was quite a swing. I like this. I can't wait till our... Think about it, guys. Like, our basement is gonna be detailed. It's gonna get all decorated. It's gonna get built. Currently, it's unfinished. So, those are... So, as you play through Sims 3 World Adventures, you'll eventually find things that are, like, called this. So, this is a fragment of the sarcophagus of Al Samhara, it says. There's other ones, like, up here. Let's see. I should have more. There's this other, another one, sarcophagus fragment, plane. So, what you do is, when you're overseas, either in China, Egypt, or France, you can find fragments and pieces of these tombs, or these sarcophaguses, of the these things, dive wells, as well as the pushable statues. And when you have the X amount that is needed to assemble one, that is how you get them. So, for example, we need 5 fragments to make one plain sarcophagus. And right now I have 4 out of 5. But yeah. Is it Simon? Welcome to the stream. Thank you for the follow. But yeah, that's how you do it, Lara. And that works for, yeah, like all those 3 items that I was mentioning there. So yeah, of course. Alrighty, well, I'm going to get going. You guys all have a great day, night, morning, wherever you may be. It's been... Oh my gosh, I forgot about this. Smucker's Concord Grape Jam. Okay, I want to try that so badly. I'm going to be looking out for that tomorrow. But okay, I will be back... I'll be back on again tomorrow. And we'll do some more Sims 3 World Adventures. So until then, you guys all have a great day, night, morning, wherever you may be. Stay safe, stay healthy. Have a good night, guys. Love your faces. I hope to see you guys sooner than later. Good night, guys.